What is up, guys? Mike Jamimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to the Gothic 3 playthrough of Adonis. This is episode 30, part 5, the questing of the Hammer Gland, where we were searching and still are searching for the why do I keep saying Druid Stones? Ancestor Stones of Nortmar. Now there are still two locations that I need to explore, which is this one and this one. Now first we'll go to this one, and I will take this route around it. I'm not entirely sure that if it's possible, but I think it is. So yeah, let's get to the other ancestor's tomb and get it all over with. Requires me to backtrack a bit, but you know, that's fine. Surely there are a lot more camps here, but that does explain why they sent so many on my ass. Let me check these, just making nobody sure. Let's see if I can control an ogre.
Impossible.
Sadly, no.
Thank you.
But I most definitely am going into the good direction. At least as far as it looks right now. Happened in the previous part quite a lot, you know, where I thought, I'm going good, you know. Sometimes I'm a terrible archer. Jab my saber-tooth tiger friend. Goodbye. Let me loot these. God damn it. Drinking is also a major capability. Be right back, guys. I spilled some drink. Well, drinking is a skill as well, guys, because I just spilled quite a bit of drink while drinking, which is, you know, kind of stupid, but hey. Thank you. Thank you. Now, come on, where's your heart? I want it. Sabretooth, stop walking in my way, please. Finally, it took me like 100 right mouse clicks, but I got it nevertheless, so it's all worthy. Ah, yes, this one, I remember. Prepare to meet your creator. Wow. Fail. Look at them, just standing there smoking a pipe, you know, like a boss. Give me Sutu. They sure like that Sutu. AKA weak, you know. And that's why they came in contact with the sleeper. I have to go back to the archery school, guys, because,
stop where you are, Mora.
Already, you killed me, friend, eh? Well, let me call me good friend, Mr. G. Mr. G. Mr. G is in the house. Now keep in mind there will be about 4 to 5 mages in that group area at least. I think it were about 4 or 5. Could be more, could be less. And keep killing Mr. G, but I will give some of you back. Especially those mages, I hate them.
There are even more of the beasts!
Well, the mages are the features. Gotta love the Orc Slayer capability that he offers. Maybe I can find the Ancestor Stone in the Ancestor Tomb itself. I'm not entirely sure. Akasha, the King of the Damned.
Ugh.
solid combination that he pulled off. He does it way better than me, that's for sure. Ring of Adanos. Ah. So he had it, hey? But no Ancestor Stone, though.50 extra mana. Whoop-dee-hoo. But I've got all the artifacts of Adanos. So that's good. Thought I would find it at the Monastery of the Fire Magicians. Well, better said, the Monastery of Enos. No Ancestor Stone though. So I have to find a Northmerian soldier, I think. Maybe a bit further down. Gonna check that course as well. But the way things look at the moment, permanent mana, would you look at that? What does the other Ring of Adanos do? Life energy. Let's see if we can find the Ancestor Stone here. A Paladin sword, whoop-de-doo.
Go back now.
So I have to find somewhere a Northmerian soldier who has it. Maybe I found it on one of the shamans. It's possible. Never mind, already have it. Lol. So either one of the orc or one of the critters. One more to go of these Ancestor
Stones.
Here
lies Akasha. There's an opening here where you can insert a stone. It fits.
Ancient knowledge max has been reached, 250, which is good. Which means I can learn all the magical capabilities of Adanos. Provided I find a water mage that can teach me it. But my character with ancient knowledge is ready to go full build. Only thieving remains. How far is my thieving? 40. I need 100, so 60 learning points into that alone. We still need a couple of levels to train all magical capabilities. Let's see how many I still need. 1, 2, 3, 4, so that's 20 learning points. 25, 30, 35, plus 60, 35 is 95, 100, 105, 110, 115, 120, 130, 140, well, 120, 25, something like that. So, about 13 levels still, which should be possible and doable. Which means this character is going to be at least level 78. Am I saying correctly? Yeah, 78. Before he is maxed built. And that's without alternative IE. That makes things way more expensive. So one more to go, which is this one. And then we have all the power of all the ancestor stones. I haven't saved in quite some time, at least not after clearing all the cave and such. Although I nearly have 60 learning points, so in that regard, I can nearly max out Thief. So it should be a couple more levels, about 5, 6. Totally forgot to check how many learning points I had before I checked how many levels I still need, but by the time I'm finished, I'm way full build. Once this character is full built, all the rest will go into a mana and such. So let's heal and quick save. Why are there so many orcs, eh? No, you will not. By the time you've reached me, you're long dead. painting something. Regenerate. I think Mr. G is dead. Not my shirt, and it certainly has many orcs. And what makes it all annoying is the fact that they all attack at the same time. With NPCs, it's always one at a time, you know, but versus player, always as many as at the same time as possible.
Stop right there, Mora!
Slowly. Kill more of them guys coming. Music is still playing, so that means more are coming. So let me at least save. And let's make sure I get all that loot. Miserably at that one. I'll show you who's gonna bleed. Running out of food supplies, well, roast meat supply. And my golem has died once again.
Stop right there.
But you can keep killing him. I will keep summoning him. That's the way of Adanos.
No!
Snatched by the music. Still, they send reinforcements. And as long as that music plays.
Go back now!
I cannot make a fire while Fryman is here. Surely took a lot out of my meat supplies. just go looting all these corpses, and I'm gonna see what they have inside their camp. So let's recheck what they have inside their little camp. Perhaps they have booty. That cost roast meat. Should have known that a long time ago. Could have made me a lot of stew, which is way better than regular meat. Because regular meat gives about 20%, stew gives about 40%. Gonna convert my current roast meat all into stew. Blade one-handed. I can go up the mountains here. I think I have to go this way, but I'm not entirely sure. Let me check it out nevertheless. This wasn't the place where the orcs fought. It was here. Or going that way. That one seems to be the correct way. I don't have to go that way. I've been already to that specific tomb. Also still have to find the where is the guru book in Nordmar, but I will do that afterwards. probably before I go to the Monastery of the Magicians of Fire. Well, the Monastery of Enos, better said.
Now you're going to bleed.
I killed an entire army, and yet they still seek to fight. This way. Did I already do that one? I don't think I did. That one, that one, that one, that one, and that one unfinished, guaranteed. So I'm pretty sure that I still only need this one. Could be that I've completed them all, but I doubt it. Down here. No, it's up here. At least according to the axe mark. It's like seeking treasure. Down here. I can't be down there. I checked that area, that's where my companion guy got stuck. Oh, fuck me. Well, I survived, weirdly enough. He's still stuck here, really.
Let's attack.
Let's go.
Go back now. You know where to find me.
That might bring him back to the Fire Clan. I hope so. At any rate, he could use his help. But it's most certainly not here. Good thing I checked though, because he was still stuck apparently, so as soon as NPC is getting stuck, they are stuck. Good to know too. Up there, mountain? This area is confusing as fuck. Is there a lower area around here? Could also be at the lower area. But wherever it is, I shall find it. I think it's the one near the shrine with demons. Because I can remember there was one tomb near that location. But I could be wrong, you know. Could be they already took that one but didn't go to the room with the demons. this doesn't really help me further. Unless it's here. This seems to be the path. But, you know, I've said that many times already. I haven't been here yet, so... Knock them all the way down, eh? And that was not very kind. Could have at least used its loot. Now I'm starting to doubt again. I'm just gonna keep following the road. Yeah, this area is certainly confusing. That one I got done. It's higher up. That mine is a dead end mine. Or it loots all the ore there, etc. Is this the one? Surely looks like it. How do I get down there apart from jumping? Near the demons as I thought.
Go back now!
So it was indeed this way.
stop that!
Demons.
There are even more of the beasts!
But at least I found the last one as well, that's killed the demon. Now only the orcs remains. Ur-Arash, another demon.
Now you are mine. Stop right there, moron!
Ow!
Certainly how many of these buggers. Just 1 second, guys.
There you are again. Come here. Ah!
Rest in peace, brother. To get this done. And final ancestor stone. Right middle in the legend. That's not smart. Dodged like a boss. Thank you. Barak the Nordmar. Wow, his combos. Meat axe. when worn and shitty. I don't know, that makes sense. What does Ruby Blade give? Strong sword fighter. It's this one. Not all that great. Besides, there's a one-hander. First activate. There's another room? Oh dear. And here I thought I was nearly done. But certainly got lots of stuff to sell, which is good, because I need lots of gold. Probably more gold than I would get for all the equipment that I found currently. I will find total. Damn annoying little skeletons. It's at moments like these where I prefer to have blessed weapons. Blessed deals extra damage to the creatures of Abelia, which are the undead. Demons, skeletons, zombies, mummies. Undead priests. I don't do this for fun, guys. When it comes to healing, I do this so that I do not die often. Because the more I die, the more I have to redo slash take more time in order to clear the areas. Let's hope that were the last ones. Thank you. These buggers surely don't surrender. That was that, finally.
Ah, something can be inserted there. It works.
So that were all the tombs. Let's make sure I got every sword, every shield, every bow, everything. Who cares? Let's teleport back to the Fire Clan, finally. He's still not here. Have to find merchant. So I can sell some of me stuff.
Show me your goods.
You're all right.
Now I'm not quite sure which armor I get for free. 120. It only requires large weapons 2. I need a weapon that requires large weapon 3. How much gold do you have? 20,000. Thanks.
About the ancestors.
Yes.
I have the power of Akasha.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
I have the power of Aenar.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
I have the power of Snorre.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
I have the power of Baldar.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
I have the power of Angir.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
I have the power of Beric.
That's good. What about the other tombs?
I have the power of all ancestors.
Good. I knew you were the one who could pull it off. Now finish your task.
What task?
Chase the orcs out of Nordmar. Destroy the major orc camps and kill their leaders. Make sure that no orc will ever dare to invade Nordmar.
And still I can't ask for reinforcements. Let's see if I can find another smith or another merchant of any kind. Otherwise I will teleport quickly. No, I'm not gonna teleport, not yet. First I have to go to the monastery. He cannot guide me towards the monastery, okay? Oh well, then we're done here, guys. Finally, the Fire Clan has been completed. So I want to thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and if you do, hit the notification. And feel free to leave behind a thumbs up or a thumbs down. That's entirely up to you. Positive or negative feedback, everything is up to you. And as always, if you want to, make use of the timestamps in the description. And I will see you guys in the next episode, where we're gonna finally go to the Monastery of the Magicians of Enos. So yeah, see you guys next time.